Here we are at the host hotel for NSRA Tampa. Beautiful hotel. The host hotel's real nice. There's a nice 61 vet. Boy, is that thing gorgeous. Straight as an arrow. Nice Chevy. I like the exhaust, NASCAR exhaust. They were flat. You going to special line all by yourself or what?
Yeah, I think.
Oh, I love that. I love this little pickup. Wow.
How are you?
Look at the wheels. Oh, I love gold. What a beauty.
Holy God, Lord. Hey, guys.
That's nice. That's a beautiful 57 Ford.
You call me.
Nice road runner. These guys run together all the time.
It even had the original thermostat standing. Weird looking thermostat standing. My brother-in-law, he's happy with it. I'm just getting
told. Nice caddy, nice set of wires. I don't know if the Kelsey Hayes wheels or not. A nice sled next to a Chevy. Nice. Got a 59 Chevy dash in it. Pontiac. Looks like a 37 vintage, 38, 39. I don't know. That's 34. I've seen this around before. It's nice. That's what my truck looks like stock, or with the stock nose on it. Camino. Yeah, they're starting to roll in now. Good thing about this is no music. One big block. Beautiful 56. Boy, is that thing's laser straight. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. Texas plates. Texas plates, wow. It's quite a haul. Look at it. Look at the bumpers molded right in. I can't get it. No, it's okay. Nice Chevy. Caddy caps on it. Beautiful. Beautiful Phaeton. Got a Hemi in it. I like all the fuel lines. Hey, buddy.